let y'all see what it looks like in a second. It took me just about 45 minutes to get here. But I do love the coffee spot, so I'll let you know. Okay, so this is some of the stuff going on out here. Somebody's art. I like graffiti art, too. Anyway, this is the spot. Let's see what we got going on here. Seems pretty cool. It could be, it's doable. Let me figure out how to get inside. And there it is. In a minute, we'll know if it was worth this drive. Everything we thought. Thank you. It's strong, that's for sure. I have no problem eating by myself or going anywhere really by myself. I kind of enjoy it. It's like my me time. Trying to let you see. So maybe I can turn it. I don't guess I can. I have to figure that out. How to get it to turn. This is like a breakfast bar kind of thing. They serve brunch and they serve drinks. So actually I could have a drink if I wanted one right now. My choice would be a Bloody Mary because I love Bloody Marys. I love them dirty. I'm a dirty girl. Y'all know that already anyway. I love Bloody Mary, so lots of olives, lots of juice. So. Anyway, let me continue. Okay, so this is a place that I just had to come to. It's called Onion Creek. It's a cool little spot. They have music. I guess they have a band or something that comes on. Got a pet-friendly area, which is always good for me. I love that. And it's on a street that has like a lot of little mom and pop shops. So you just go from shop to shop. That's always good too.